small gesture, something most wouldn't notice or remember, but to me it was a shining moment that still makes me shiver, because it came from that angry mother. As I was explaining to the police officer in his dapper blue suit, he was warning me that stopping put us in danger, that we had a permit for this route. She reached up and put her hand on the man's shoulder.
Women and children being actually very, very simple. There are the supermajority of immigrants are women and children in this country. So whatever somebody says to you about the man who's crossing the border that's a murky terrorist that's somehow going to do damage to our country, no, these are our neighbors, our friends, our community members, our sisters, our brothers. I'm an immigrant, I'm from India, and I'm proud to be here because the United States, we think of in the rest of the world as being a great democracy. We think of it as a place where we can get justice. And when I became a citizen in 2000, I thought to myself when 2001 happened and when the war started just escalating, I thought this is not the country that I came to be a citizen of, and I have to work to change it. And so the work that we're trying to do right now is about making sure that we have justice.
To Palestine and strict sanctions on Iran. Is that what we want?
No!
They're going to be right behind me here in the Washington Convention Center, and you can come join us to protest this event and the policies of AIPAC tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. or Monday morning, or Tuesday morning, or Monday night at their gala banquet where Netanyahu will be.